Spell a prayer if you want them to be gone.